Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to be talking about multi-masking. And for those of you that do not know what it is, basically at every part of your face, we all have different concerns, like certain parts of the face are dry, they have redness and stuff like that. And I kind of wanted to come out here and share with you guys something that has been working for me. It's really quick, it's really fast, and I have been really enjoying using it. The Body Shop has recently come out with the at-home facial mask experience. I have all five of them in here, and I'm super excited to share this one out with you guys because trust me, ever since I got pregnant, my face has been breaking out like no tomorrow. I've been having concerns where I didn't have concerns before, and the best part about these masks is that they are 100% vegetarian. We have the Amazonian Acai Energizing Radiance, the Ethiopian Honey. This is a deep nourishing mask that will help you replenish any part of your face that is dry, and then you have the Chinese Ginseng and Rice, and this is a clarifying polishing mask, which is great especially when you have like all those dark spots like all around your chin area, and this is a very problematic area for me, so this kind of helps out a lot. You have the British Rose Fresh Plumping Mask, again for hydration, and then you have the Himalayan Charcoal Purifying Glow Mask. So we have these five in hand, and I'm going to be taking a couple and mixing them up based on the concerns that I have for my face, and you can kind of switch back and forth with these masks as well, which is something that I try and do at least twice a week, just because I feel like there are some days that my skin is really dull, some days that I feel like I need extra moisture, and I do have concerns around my cheek area because that's the part that really, really needs nourishment. So for that one, I'm going to be taking the Ethiopian Honey Deep Nourishing Mask, and then I'm going to be just putting that on my cheeks. And for my concern areas, which I've been breaking out a lot, and thank you hormones, because of pregnancy, I am going to be putting the Himalayan Charcoal Purifying Glow Mask right over here. And for the top of my forehead, I feel like it's been getting a little bit red and dull, so I'm going to be using the Chinese Ginseng and Rice Clarifying Polishing Mask right on top there. So we have these three masks that are going to target the three prime areas of the face which I've been having issues with, and then I'm going to show you guys how to apply it, so let's get down to it. In terms of the mask, the first one that I am going to be using is the Himalayan Charcoal Purifying Mask. I did have an experience with the Body Shop with this, and I was completely amazed that it only took about 10 minutes to get everything dried down so that I could clear it off. And it's really great, especially when in a rush, you don't want to put on so much of makeup, or you don't want to put makeup at all and you just want to get out of the house and you kind of want to look very fresh and glowy at the same time. Basically, your skin is healthy. So yeah, this would be a great multi-masking use for that. Now, I'm going to tell you guys straight off the bat that this is going to look kind of gnarly because I'm going to be having three different masks on my face. But nonetheless, I'm going to try and do this as neat as I possibly can. And this particular mask is a little bit on the nitty-gritty side, and when I put it on, I immediately feel like there's a very cooling sensation to it, kind of like a minty, very refreshing scent and formulation to it. You can already see with this, there's a thin layer that's already completely drying down, which is pretty quick for mask, and now I look like I have a little beard down here. So the next one that I'm going to be taking is the Ethiopian Honey Deep Nourishing Mask. So I'm going to be targeting this on my cheeks, where I told you guys that I have very dry patches on, and the weather's really not been helping really, and I've been feeling really sick. So for some reason, this whole area kind of becomes really red, really dry, really patchy, and yeah, I think something nourishing is going to help that bit. What I really like about this mask, you guys, besides its amazing scent, is that, you know, because it has certain aspects of honey in it, it's really very soothing to put on the face. So this is definitely one of my favorites. Nourishing mask, dry skin, perfect. And last but not least, I'm going to be taking the Chinese Ginseng and Rice Clarifying Polishing Mask, and this is going to be applied on the forehead down to my T-zone area. I'm using this mask kind of because I told you guys that it needs a little bit more brightening, and because I kind of have open pores right here, so this one is going to help with minimizing them as well. The texture of this is very similar to the Purifying Glow Mask, but it does have that scent of rice, which I really like. I'm just going to apply that all over. What I would usually do, because this is a 10-minute time frame for all this mask to completely dry down, is that I would probably go and, you know, read a book or maybe watch a TV series and just, you know, work through the time, 10, 15 minutes maybe. At most, I would probably do 15 minutes. I wouldn't leave it longer than that. And in terms of taking the product off your face, you can always use a damp cloth, or you can go in with just a little sponge to sponge it off your face, or doing the most traditional way is using your fingers with water and then just really taking off the product off your face. As for the nitty-gritty mask, if you do like applying them on, what I would suggest is to really massage in the product as well. So you kind of do an exfoliating two-in-one process while, you know, the application of the mask is on, and then you exfoliate. So it kind of serves a win-win purpose. So yeah, that is basically all in all for my masking routine, you guys. And if you have any questions to ask me, you can leave it in the comment section below. In the meantime, if you did find this video helpful, so give it a huge thumbs up as well. Subscribe if you haven't. And if you have any favorite masks that you would like me to try out, you can also leave them in the comment section below as well, because I love masking routines. I feel like the more the better, and the skin is just gonna thank you for it. And in the meantime, I'll see you guys in next week's video. So until then, bye.
We'll find out.
Yeah, we'll find out soon. We'll be keeping you guys updated on our journey, whether it's on the blog or whether it's through video. Maybe just let us know which platform you guys would, you know, like to see it on. If you guys don't see me so much on Snapchat, it's also because I've been just going through emotions and the waves, you know, the whole thing about pregnancy is that it's beyond your control, whatever it is that you feel. So I do apologize for that.